elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, up the stairs. I see light through the water. It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Now to find a way out of here. Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there!
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why.
Must be. be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
Must be a way into the city somewhere.
I never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
And now I know why. There's another god.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. He saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant foot.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine. Tastes great.
We need to catch up to the others.
What if you mean switch?
big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Look up. Put in some kind of cenote.
Huh. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women. What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Is that a sitar?
Veena. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
A hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
You can swing over now.
Place is dug.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Why are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. Not their most weak broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right. I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand.
Lower.
Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh, we'd better get a move on. What's up there?
Just starting to move.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh.
running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Ah, there's another crank up ahead.
No going back now.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Salah want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Then. Ah, here we go.
Thing it's holding. It's a prism.